We just have a complete fracture in global leadership right now, to the point where a UN Security Council resolution on COVID was not approved because the World Health Organization was mentioned in the resolution. The rest of the people of the world actually should be going completely crazy with anger. There should be a petition of 500 million people to the world leaders saying, what on earth are you doing? What on earth are you playing at? We have the biggest crisis of all time in many of our livelihoods, and you're squabbling. You're squabbling over whether the World Health Organization should be killed or kept alive when the world needs the World Health Organization more than ever, because it's the only organization that pulls the stuff together. It's the only organization that's supporting countries with PPE. Together with the World Food Programme and UNICEF, it's running the only airline that's bringing supplies into Africa, bringing tests in. We're dealing with the market failures. For heaven's sake, what are you doing?